all down.
Let's rummage around. See what we turn up.
Jack, fetch. Well, it's a part, all right. What's it for?
It's... So cool, Tech. I could try wiring it into Jack, but I'm not exactly sure how. I'd need another part, too.
All of which would accomplish what, exactly?
Well, it's cooldown tech, so wire it in flash, maybe add a freeze effect?
Do you have anything else you need before we head back to the skiff? Del, you coming? I'll cover driving. All right, let's get to the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate this location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top.
That's an unfortunate, almost certainly accurate prediction.
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, you should.
Look, by the door. There's a note.
That note's gotta be recent.
From Lena, the outsider we found. Her friend got potted, so she locked him in here.
Which means?
He's still inside. Del, the security code we found.
Sid. We gotta get in there.
Okay, get the other side. Around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, set the tape. Found something. Looks like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. But something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack shock trapped in his home.
Okay. That's good. All right. Help me get it open.
Kate, we did what we could. You know that, right?
Yeah. Just wish it could have been more.
Think of all the outsider villages we've been to over the last few months. All the other people you've saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You convinced them to join the colony.
Thanks, Del. Every time I think it can't get any colder.
No. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
And let's head to it.
Okay. Question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I'm thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. What? And why?
Well, I hope we can find you some answers.
Yeah, me too. Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay. We got a bunch of swarm on thin ice. I'm thinking what I'm thinking. Time to go loud! To expect a swarm to say, too cold, screw it, I'm out.
At this point, yeah, that's probably too much to expect. Now let's focus on getting to the tower.
Give you a boost.
You killed her. You killed me.
Kill
you now.
Hey, what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Nice. Let's see if we can find some of that good shit Marcus promised.
Zap this safe open for me, Jack.
More DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full fight. That order.
Almost at the tower. Come on. I think we just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a Bastion, too!
To that tower.
Down here.
Thank you.
where we are. Generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah. Good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
Time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope he didn't come.
Down. Rejects.
Goddamn DBs was that Condor carrying?
One problem at a time. Zap this safe open for me, Jack. Let me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. It's a console. Same as last time.
Transmission that matches the other signals. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but
yeah.
You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectral scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
getting through this? Not gonna be possible.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too.
Jack, cloak! Del, let's go.
And we got a new tip.
Come on then. Back to the skiff.
Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
Okay, we got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. Alright, you ready to go find that lab?
Yep, ready as I'll ever be.
I gotta ask.
Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no. Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? No idea. But I tell you, it'd be no snow.
I'll drive.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Okay, let's check this out.
You know, Uncle fought in Hollowstorm. Said these Derricks launched you underground like a missile. According to him, there were some lost lunches involved. Anyway.
Find some more cool attack.
Which you don't know what to do with yet.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. Trust me, it'll be worth our while.
Got a grind lift here.
Shit! Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork! Hold him up!
Let's see what's in this grind lift.
It's another cooling tech part, like the one from the other Derrick.
So, I think I could wire these into Jack. I just... Man, I'd feel much better about it if I had some kind of schematic.
Well, the cog does love their paperwork.
Good point. Every old cog site we see, we should scoop it up.
Right. Grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. Found some weapons over here. Up and out of here. So, we're eventually gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding good stuff along the way.